guys. Mm-hmm. He's saying, man, what I wouldn't do for a Cheeto.